Hi, my name's Carl Stronach. I'm the Senior Product Manager for Experian's API Hub for anything having to do with commercial data. The Experian API Hub is a really just a one-stop shop for all Experian data. Whether a client developer is coming to Experian to access our information on businesses, consumers, automotive data, data quality, they can find all of our APIs in one place through one developer account. Makes it much easier for developers to come in, find all the data assets that Experian has, and start testing that data in just minutes. So clients are coming into the API Hub and they're coding to our APIs to integrate that data into their applications. And so one of the most exciting things that I find is when clients will share a screenshot with me of our data that's live in their application. We see clients using the APIs for a variety of reasons. The first one would be our traditional, say, credit underwriting. They need to have a credit manager access Experian data within their own application so that they can make a credit decision. The API really makes it easy to put all the data that a credit manager needs on one single screen. That's what the APIs are designed to do, and so that's probably the first use case. The second use case that clients are coming into is when they're running their own platform. Clients are coming in, they might be a fintech company, they might be a special niche provider of business information on a specific industry. So the APIs enable not only Experian to have a direct relationship with clients and end users, but also enable our own partners to give their end users access to Experian data within their applications as well. So we're enabling new types of clients to come into Experian and start working with our data, clients who would have never done that before. So we're really opening the market to these types of developers to create new types of innovations. We think the API Hub really enables new business models to be created. One of the ways we're actually tackling that is by making the APIs available for startups, making the APIs available for startup incubators. There's all these little networks of startup incubators that allow all their startups to get access to different data assets or different APIs to solve these business problems. Experian is getting into those incubators to allow our data to be at the fingertips of these startup environments where we can go a step further than just the public developer portal access that we provide to everyone. For some of these businesses that are in these incubators, we can provide production grade data to these businesses who are just starting up. Normally they wouldn't have the capital or funds to access our data in the production environment if they were to come to us directly. But as a part of these programs, they can get started, create a real application at relatively low cost in those early phases of their business. So clients today, many of them might be using a batch process to automatically update their portfolio. There's certainly many benefits to using a batch process. It's a bulk process. We offer very competitive pricing when we're talking about batch delivery. The disadvantage is that the data isn't real time. Underwriting decisions are best supported by access to fresh data that's real time. And that's exactly what the APIs do. So when a client makes an API call to us, we calculate data based on the data we have available at that time. We'll pull data to calculate a score on the fly, a fresh score. Every API that we have is delivering data that we have in our database in real time. So that real time data that you can get at your fingertips when a client is completing an application, you can make that use that data in real time to make real time decisions. So there's a few different ways. Probably the best way to find out about our APIs is go directly to our API developer portal. The API developer portal is at developer.experian.com. If you visit, you're able to go to the portal, see the APIs that we have, read our API documentation. You can register for an account in just a few minutes and start making test API calls to start seeing how you might interact with Experian data and integrate that into your application. Other ways that we're supporting clients interacting with our APIs, we really are focused on not only our, say, credit managers and those traditional use cases that we're working with, but we're really focused on the client developer. And so we're trying to make it as easy as possible for developers to code to our APIs. So we're doing things like creating libraries. So we have some developer libraries that are out on GitHub right now. There's a Node.js library and a Java library that is available. We also can provide what's called a Postman collection to our developers. Basically, it lets them download our APIs onto their computer and start making test API calls to any of our APIs in just a few minutes. Makes it super easy to start coding and interacting with our APIs. So we're trying to provide these open source ways for developers to start working with Experian data. And you know, we're really looking for that client feedback. You know, what types of developer libraries can we create to make it easier for you to code to our APIs and integrate? We want to make API integration as easy as possible, and that's why we're going the extra mile to create these open source pieces of code that make it really easy to interact with Experian APIs.